Daniel Jones wrote his Fifth Symphony to a commission from the BBC in 1958. It has four movements, with the scherzo second before the slow movement. This suggests a funeral march, with a bass and side drum muffled all the way through, though the meter alternates 5 and 3 beats.
Thank you.
Daniel Jones's Fifth Symphony was played by the BBC Welsh Symphony Orchestra, Associate Leader Barry Haskey, conducted by Bryden Thompson.